Hello, my name is Fang Yan, a student from University of Electronic Science and Technology of China.
And today, our paper titled Computer Drumming Oscillation in a Time Delayed Feedback Involving Game by Fang Yan, Xiaojie Chen, Zhipeng Qiu, and Athena Snoki has been accepted by New Journal of Physics. Here, I would like to introduce this work to you.
Considering feedback of collective actions of cooperation on common resources has vital importance to reach sustainability. But such efforts may have not immediate consequence on the state of the environment, and it is unclear how they influence the strategic and environmental dynamics with feedbacks. To address this issue, in our work, we construct a feedback-involving game model in which we consider the growth capacity of resources and the partitioning efficiency on defectors who don't provide return to the environment. In bottom line, we further assume a delay in adopting a contribution of cooperative individuals to environmental change in our model.
To clarify the potential consequence of time delay on environmental change, here we propose a feedback-involving game where cooperators and defectors compete for common resources. While both defectors and cooperators are allocated with the same amount from the common pool, but cooperators reinvest a certain amount back to the environment to maintain sustainability. Defectors who do nothing for this purpose are monitored and punished institutionally with a certain probability. The key question is how to adopt the cooperators' contributions to environmental change. Here we propose a certain time delay in adopting the contribution of cooperators to environmental change. For a comprehensive understanding, we consider two significantly different scenarios regarding how cooperators make contributions to the common pool, which practically covers realistic options. One where the amount is fixed, the other where it is proportional to the personal harvesting amount obtained from the common pool. And these two dynamical equations are shown below. As a result, we have identified a key rule of how cooperators reinvest some of the endowments to maintain sustainable common resources. We found that when this contribution amount from cooperators' endowments is fixed, the time delay has no particular consequence on the cooperation dynamics. However, when the return is proportional to their endowment, we have shown that endowment proportional reinvestment causes the system to behave differently in dependence on the magnitude of feedback's time delay. In particular, when the natural intrinsic growth rate of resources is not too slow and the enforcement strength is not too effective, the whole bifurcation emerges as the magnitude of time delay exceeds a critical value. Beyond this, there is a persistent oscillation of resource and cooperation. Our results highlight that there is a subtle interdependence between the internal growing capacity of renewable resource, the time delay of feedback, and environmental management. They altogether determine the evolutionary outcome of such coupled strategy resource system. And this observation should make us careful when designing any human intervention for a sustainable environment.